today I'm going to show you how to use the golden ratio to create more balance and structure in your logo design elements. Now, the golden ratio is a ratio of 1 to 1.618. Now, aesthetics and design doesn't always adhere to mathematical laws, but when you do use it as a rule of thumb, it can create more structure and balance in a design.